Are you a fan of Ricky Hatton?
Yeah, I am a fan of him.
Why?
Because I think he's a good boxer, but my favorite boxer is this one right here. That's
Triple G, you just met him. I see you got his autograph.
Dude, my heart is beating. I've been wanting to meet this guy forever.
Why do all the ladies love Gennady Golovkin?
Because he's such a good boxer.
Who do you want to see him fight next?
I wanted him to fight Mayweather, but I know that's not going to happen.
No.
So, of course, Cotto Canelo.
And what happened?
I know he's going to... Cotto's going to give him... It's gonna be kind of there, but I know he could win. Canelo, I like Canelo, but I think he still needs some work.
Well, Gennady's trainer told me that if he fights Cotto, Cotto doesn't last 5 rounds.
No.
Hey, that's his trainer. I believe him.
No, me too. I believe him. Cotto's a good fighter, really, really good, but.
But Gennady's your best. Your heart is still beating. How long have you been his fan? For a while now?
Oh, I met him I didn't meet him, but his first fight, I forgot who it was. I met him. It was 4 years ago. I was seeing him on TV because I watched boxing. I watch you always reporting.
Robert and Brandon.
Yeah, everybody at the gym. I'm always watching that with my boyfriend. And I'm like, I seen him on TV. I'm like, oh my God, that guy is so good.
Yeah, he punches like a mule. He touches you, you're going down.
Knockout.
So what do you tell Gennady if he's watching?
I'll tell him that he's my favorite number one boxer. I follow him everywhere.
What's your name?
I'm in Maria.
Maria, yeah. The number one fan of Gennady Golovkin. EsNews.com and Melissa back reporting.